So COP26 has started, the IAEA is here. Nuclear is obviously part of the solution for a clean planet, for an emissions-free source of energy. We have a very rich agenda of exchanges with other international organizations and many, many countries that are looking with increased interest to nuclear energy for themselves to also benefit from this. So we are looking forward to this week.